I'm Simran Savadia and I'm a mandala and a Zantangle artist. I have an art account called @floral.art where I post a lot of art videos and my art journey so far. Art has become such an important part of my life and it's grown from a hobby into a business for me because I've worked with art brands, which I never thought I could possibly ever do in my life. And I've collaborated with a lot of different people as well. And it's just grown into something bigger than I ever imagined. I started art at the age of 6, and from the beginning, I never had much confidence in my art because I always tried to do realistic art. And that really stopped me from going further because I never thought my art was good. And that was until about 2 years ago where I found mandala and Zantangle art and I realized I had a real connection with this sort of art and I thought maybe I'm not so bad at this. And that was the beginning of my art journey, you could say. My art inspiration actually comes from my background and my culture, and I'm Hindu, so I originated from India, and a lot of the designs that I do come from henna, which is body art, and I kind of just transform these designs into paper, and that's how it all began. With my art, I feel like I have somehow impacted young artists and given them inspiration, given them ideas that come from me, and I feel like that's how I've made my mark on the Instagram community. One memorable response was when someone messaged me about how my art has helped them through difficult times in their lives. And how whenever they see my art, they just become happy. And I was just taken aback. I was like, I can't imagine someone feeling this way about my art, and I can't imagine that it could have that kind of impact on someone's life. One thing I would say to someone who wanted to start pursuing art is to experiment with every single art form that they can think of. And even once they've found an art form, practice. Make sure you practice every single day and you will reach your art goals. And lastly, keep on broadening your art.